always say I get more out of this than the patient sometimes because I hand deliver these.
Elaine Kopnisky is a member of the volunteer group, the Care and Comfort Committee, which she helped to start 5 years ago at the Cleveland Clinic Strongsville Family Health and Surgery Center. A group of up to 25 volunteers dedicate themselves to helping patients battle cancer by making hats and blankets to keep them warm while undergoing treatment.
It helps our patients by giving them a piece of something comfortable and something familiar as they're going through a scary and difficult time, as they're going through a time of intense vulnerability.
April may be National Volunteer Month, but these caregivers meet every month to give back. Last year, the group donated more than 360 blankets and close to 200 hats to patients undergoing chemotherapy or radiation treatment.
Some of the members of the Care and Comfort Committee are actual cancer survivors who volunteer so they can give back.
I'm a breast cancer survivor, and I received a blanket at the end of treatment that I found it to be very comforting. So when I started feeling better, I love sewing, so I started sewing blankets for the Comfort and Care Committee.
I said I was cold, and so they got the blanket, and I thought it was wonderful. It just made me feel so much more comfortable and cared for, and so it was really nice. So it's nice to be able to give back and do this.
In Strongsville, Enrique Correa, Fox 8 News.